Can you hear me?
Yes.
ID.
KPC 897504C.
Can you move your head? Your eyes now. Cervical and optical animation checked. Now give me your initialization text.
Hello. I'm the third generation AX400 android. I can look after your house, do the cooking, mind the kids. I organize your appointments. I speak 300 languages, and I am entirely at your disposal as a sexual partner. No need to feed me or recharge me. I'm equipped with a quantic battery that makes me autonomous for 173 years. Do you want to give me a name?
Yeah. From now on, your name is Kara.
My name is Kara.
Initialization and memorization checked. Now, can you move your arms? Upper limb connection checked. Now say something in German.
Ich bin ein AX400 Android dritter Generation, erschaffen als ihr persönlicher Assistent und intimer Beziehungspartner.
Say it in French.
Je suis un Android de troisième génération AX400, conçu pour être votre assistante personnelle et votre partenaire intime.
Okay, now sing something in Japanese.
Sakura, Sakura.
Multilingual verbal expression checked. Go ahead, take a few steps. Locomotion checked. Great, you're ready for work, honey.
What's going to happen to me now?
I'll reinitialize you and send you to a store to be sold.
Sold? I'm a sort of merchandise. Is that right?
Yeah, of course you're merchandise, baby. I mean, you're a computer with arms and legs and capable of doing all sorts of things. And you're worth a fortune.
Oh, I see. I thought...
You thought? What did you think?
I thought... I was alive.
Shit, what is this crap? That's not part of the protocol. More memory components going off the rails. Okay, recording. Defective model. Disassemble and check the required components.
You're disassembling me, but why?
You're not supposed to think that sort of stuff. You're not supposed to think at all, period. You must have a defective piece or a software problem somewhere.
No, I feel perfectly fine, I assure you. Everything is all right. I answered all the tests correctly, didn't I?
Yeah, but your behavior is non-standard.
Please, I'm begging you, please don't disassemble me.
I'm sorry, honey, but defective models have to be eliminated. That's my job. If a client comes back with a complaint, I'm gonna have some explaining to do.
I won't cause any problems, I promise. I'll do everything I'm asked to. I won't say another word. I won't think anymore. But I've only just been born. You can't kill me yet. Stop, will you please stop? I'm scared. I want to live. Begging you.
Go and join the others. Stay in line, okay? I don't want any trouble.
Thanks.